好，大家好，德金同大家睇睇 Fossil Fuel and Carbon Compound 里面嘅 Homologous Series。好啦，首先同大家同我讲 Organic Chemistry 有机化学啦。咁其实 Organic 呢个字嚟讲咧，其实就来自 Organism， 即系生物体。咁我都知道啦 ，Organic 嘅意思即系话咧系来自一啲有生命、有生机嘅物质。咁所以咧，我哋呢啲叫做 Organic Chemistry 嚟讲咧，通常我哋早期嚟讲咧，都系来自一啲生物体衍生出嚟嘅物质。咁咩叫 organic compound 呢？根據翻 definition 嚟講咧，就係話一啲叫 carbon containing compound， 即係含有碳嘅一啲化合物。咁有啲例外嘅，包括 carbon monoxide、carbon dioxide、carbonate 同埋 hydrogen carbonate。咁其實我都見到咧，呢啲都係 oxide carbon 嚟嘅。而呢四個物質嚟講咧，我都稱之為叫做 inorganic compound， 無機化合物。或者我都俾啲 example 俾大家睇睇啦。咁同舉個例嚟講，譬如話 glucose， 咁同我見到咧。個 glucose 嘅 formula 嚟講係 C6H12O6， 咁裏面有 carbon 啦，咁或者我哋上一課嚟講，我哋講喺我哋嘅 fossil fuel 裏面嚟講咧，其中一個成分嚟講咧係一個表稱，咁我哋知道咧 C4H10， 咁其實都係含有 carbon 嘅。嗱，頭先同大家講咗啦，咁我哋嘅 organic compound 嚟講咧，基本上都有啲 carbon containing compound。咁你發到咧，而家咧喺暫時揾到咧，我哋 more than 1 million 嘅一個 organic compound 揾到出嚟嘅。咁你可能問一個問題，咁點解有咁多嘅 organic compound 咧？咁同我留意翻啦，由於 carbon 嚟講，同我要睇翻我哋嘅 carbon 嘅 electronic configuration 嚟講咧 ，carbon 係24，咁亦即係話咧，到時 carbon 嚟講咧就會 form 4 bonds。咁你見到啦，由於佢 form 4個 bond 嘅話咧，咁佢就能夠咧就點咧，同其他 carbon atom 咧可以 join 一個 chain， 好似一個鏈咁嘅形狀，或者 ring 一個環狀結構。好，咁除此之外咧 ，carbon 嚟講，由於四個 bond 嘅話咧，佢可以 form carbon carbon single bond 之外咧，咁佢仲可以咧係 form multiple bonds， 例如 carbon carbon double bond， 又或者係 carbon triple bond。嗱，除此之外咧 ，carbon 仲可以同其他嘅 element 咧，可以咧 form 一啲嘅 compound， 例如咧 ，carbon 可以同 hydrogen form 啦 ，form CH bond 啦 ，carbon 可以同 oxygen 形成嘅 CO single bond 或者 CO double bond， 或者同 carbon 同 chlorine 啦，甚至 nitrogen。咁我見到 carbon 可以同 nitrogen 咧 form 三種唔同嘅 bond。咁你見到甚至 metal 咧都可以 form 一啲 compound 嘅，咁所以同見到喺呢度裏邊嚟講咧，我哋可以 straight chain carbon 啦，有除咗 straight chain carbon 之外，側邊仲有啲 side chain 啦，甚至可以 form ring， 咁所以咧可以有好多種唔同嘅形式咧去結合，所以 organic compound 嚟講咧會有好多種唔同嘅結構。嗱，雖然有咁多種唔同嘅 organic compound， 咁究竟我哋點樣去 represent 我哋啲 organic compound 咧？咁我同大家講講啦。咁同我都知道咧，我哋其實之前咧，我哋喺中四嘅時候咧，都學過一個叫 molecular formula。咁其實 molecular formula 嚟講咧，同我都知道咧，就係顯示翻究竟喺個 compound 裏邊或者個 molecule 裏邊，究竟個 actual number of each kind of atom 係幾多？咁我舉個例講，譬如話我哋 C4H10， 亦即係話呢個 compound 裏邊嚟講咧，或者呢個 molecule 裏邊嚟講咧，我哋有四個 carbon， 有十個 hydrogen。諗我哋 molecular formula 裏邊嚟講咧，其實只係知道咧，究竟個 molecule 裏邊含有啲咩嘅 atom 同埋 atom 嘅數目。咁所以咧，我哋如果要知道究竟個裏邊嘅 structure 係點嘅話咧，咁我哋就會用 structural formula 去表示。咁其實 structural formula 有咩好處咧？佢能夠咧就顯示翻咧，究竟我哋 atom 嚟講咧係點樣 bond together 嘅。嗱，用翻頭先我哋嘅 C4H10， 咁我見到咧，咁 C4H10 嚟講咧，可以係四個 carbon 嚟講咧。是我哋 form 一個 chain 咁 form 出嚟，又或者三個 bond carbon 嘅 chain 之外咧，仲有第四個 carbon 嚟講咧，係一個 side chain。諗同我望到呢兩個嚟講咧，基本上個 molecular formula 咧，兩個都相同嘅 molecular formula， 但係個 structure 唔同嘅話咧，我稱呢個叫做 isomer 同分異構體。咁同我見到咧就話啦 ，same molecular formula， 但係佢唔同嘅 structural formula 嘅話咧，咁呢啲我稱之為叫做 isomer 啦。另外同大家講講 structural formula 嚟講咧，我見到咧，我只係會顯示一個 two-dimensional representation。咁我見到我用呢個 dot and cross 嘅 diagram 咧顯示嘅話咧，咁你就顯示到咧係一個平面結構。但係實際上嚟講咧，我哋呢一個嘅 carbon atom 嚟講咧，同我哋照啦。由於我哋 carbon 嚟講咧，佢本身係有四 pair electron， 咁四 pair electron 同我哋照咧，應該係做呢種 structure 嚟嘅。亦即係話咧，到時個真實結構嚟講係一個 three-dimensional structure。咁所以咧，佢喺呢一個畫法嚟講咧，佢並唔能夠真實顯示到個 molecular shape 係點樣。嗱，我哋畫 structural formula 咧，用頭先我哋用嘅 dot and cross diagram 咧，會比較麻煩嘅。咁所以咧，我哋常見咧都會用呢啲嘅線咧，去表示翻呢個 structure 係點樣 bond together。咁我都知道啦，一畫嘅話咧，就會 single bond； 兩畫嘅話咧，就代表 double bond； 而三畫嘅話就代表 triple bond。同埋用呢啲嘅 structural formula 嚟講咧，就比較上能夠清楚顯示到翻咧，究竟 carbon atom 之間係點樣連結。譬如呢個例子為例，咁你見到四個 carbon atom 咧就咁連貼埋。咁喺右手邊呢個結構嚟講咧，我哋 two mover propane 嚟講咧，咁我哋三個 carbon， 然之後就喺第二個位置嚟講咧，有個 side chain 走出嚟。嗱，除咗 用我哋個 structural formula 之外咧，咁我哋仲有 ball and stick model 同埋 space field model。咁 ball and stick model 嚟講咧，就真實顯示翻佢個立體結構係點樣，用一個 ball 同埋啲 stick 去表示。咁而 space field 嘅話咧，同我哋知道咧，係真實佢喺立體空間所佔嘅位置係點樣。咁當然頭先我哋畫呢一個 structural formula 嘅話咧，實際上嚟講，如果譬如話我哋畫個 carbon 或者 hydrogen 數目好多嘅話咧，咁會比較上花時間嘅。咁或者我教唔教啲同學講講咧，我哋畫呢個 structural formula 嘅話咧，咁我哋用一個叫 condensed form 去表示。咁其實同學留意翻啦，如果用 condensed form 嘅話咧，咁你見到一個 carbon 裏邊，我哋呢啲嘅CH 嘅 single bond 嚟講咧，我就唔顯示嘅。咁所以最簡單嚟講咧，第一個 carbon 嚟講咧，我哋就會駁住咗一、二、三三個 hydrogen 嘅話咧，咁所以你見到就四個 CH3。咁第二個 carbon 嚟講咧，薄咗兩個 hydrogen， 咁所以 CH2。咁同埋同學留意翻咧 ，carbon 同 carbon 之間呢個 single bond 嚟講咧，我哋都唔顯示。咁所以咧，最簡單表示嘅話咧，就係 CH3、CH2、CH2、CH3 表示。咁當然，我見到如果譬如話假設佢呢個 CH2 係重複嘅話咧，你可以括住咗佢，然之後寫翻個數目。譬如用呢個例子為例，有兩個 CH2 係重複嘅話咧，咁 CH2√2 去表示。嗱，特別提一提同學，我哋通常一般 single bond 嚟講，通常都 omit。除咗咩咧？除咗譬如話佢假設，除咗薄咗 carbon 同 hydrogen 之外咧，咁我哋就會再顯示翻出嚟。咁同埋提提同學，若然佢呢個結構裏邊嚟講咧，佢有 carbon multiple bond， 例如 carbon carbon double bond 啦，或者 carbon carbon triple bond 嘅話咧，就必須要寫低落嚟啦。嗱，除此之外咧，咁我哋會用 skeletal form 咧去表示翻呢一個嘅表徵嘅結構。咁我見到表徵嚟講，我哋咧會有一、二、三、四四個 carbon。咁我見到呢度嚟講咧，一、二、三。四咁其實簡單講就係話每一個點嘅位置嚟講咧，基本上就代表咧佢嘅 carbon 嘅數目。咁同埋咧，我哋嘅 hydrogen 咧係唔需要寫嘅。咁或者我哋講個例子啦。咁同學見到 obtain 咧 ，ob 嘅意思即係八個 carbon。咁你同學見到咧，我哋成個 compound 裏邊嚟講有八個 carbon。咁當然如果全部寫出嚟嘅話咧，應該係 CH3、CH2 咁就六個 carbon 啦。再博埋頭尾兩個咧就八個 carbon。咁當然頭先講過啦，中間由於呢六個係相同嘅話咧，你可以寫 condensed form 嘅時候咧，再去縮寫埋佢啦。咁除此之外咧。咁我哋如果寫我哋呢個 skeletal form 嘅話咧，咁啊記住一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八，咁啊代表到咧呢一個嘅八個碳嘅 option 啦。嗱，跟住同大家睇呢個 cast book 啦。嗱，呢 cast book 裏邊嚟講咧，叫大家咧去將呢個嘅 structural formula 咧，我哋俾一個 condensed structural formula 畫出嚟啦。咁同我見到咧，咁我特登咧喺呢個裏邊嚟講咧都畫咗咧用黃色線。畫咗個 main chain， 咁記住咧，逢親如果佢有 side chain 嘅話咧，好似呢個情況嘅 side chain 嘅話，佢唔喺 main chain 上邊嘅話咧，通常一般我咁我就動翻出嚟，咁顯示翻咧佢呢個 side chain 出嚟嘅。諗到望到喺呢個裏邊嚟講咧，我哋總共有一、二、三、四、五，有個五個碳。咁第一個嚟講 CH3 啦，第二個 CH2， 咁第三個 CH， 跟住 CH2 同埋 CH3， 咁最尾第三呢個碳上邊嚟講咧，咁我哋仲有一個 CH3 係黐住嘅。嗱，咁我就用呢個方法嚟講咧，就表示咗啦 ，CH3、CH2、CH， 咁側邊有個 side chain 啦，咁然之後 CH2、CH3 就表示咗呢一個 compound 啦。咁另外咧，順帶一提啦，咁如果用畫 skeletal form 嘅話咧，咁你見到咧，咁我哋做法嚟講咧，咁你見到呢度用個 carbon 嘅話，就變咗一、二、三、四、五，咁喺第三個位置嚟講咧，有個 side chain 出嚟咧，就代表呢一個 CH3。咁例例提提同學咧，如果我哋啲 side chain 嚟講咧，好似啲情況底下咧，通常一般就畫得突出嚟嗰邊，所以咧就唔會畫凹呢邊嘅。嗱，至於第二題嚟講咧，我見到咧，我哋一個三個 carbon 嘅 compound 啦，咁你見到咧最右手邊有個 BR， 咁寫嘅時候咧，第一個就 six from， 第二個 six two， 第三個咧係 six two， 咁然之後咧再博翻個 BR， 咁嘅寫法咧就係咁樣寫法啦。嗱，提同學 six two 同 BR 嚟講咧，我都建議同學咧可以畫翻個一畫喺度啦。咁當然，如果 skeletal form 嘅話咧，由呢度有三個 carbon 嘅話，咁就一、二、三，咁第三個 carbon 嚟講咧，就駁住個 BR 啦。咁第三個例子嚟講咧，我見到咧，我哋有一、二、三、四，有四個 carbon 嘅 main chain。咁喺第一同二之間咧，有個 double bond。咁第三個 carbon 嚟講咧，咁我有個 side chain， 有個 CH3 嘅 side chain 喺度。咁我哋寫法嚟講，我見到咧，第一個 carbon 嚟講咧係 CH2 啦，咁所以 CH2 啦，跟住 double bond， 跟住咧 CH。咁然之後咧 ，CH， 然之後再博翻 CH3 出嚟，咁最尾都係 CH3 啦。嗱，咁如果 skeletal form 嘅話咧，同見到咧頭嗰兩個 carbon 嚟講咧，呢個咁樣嘅話咧，係代表我哋 double bond， 跟住咧博落嚟嘅話，呢個就代表個 side chain， 仲代表最尾個 carbon 啦。至於第四個例子圖見到咧，咁我哋個 main chain 嚟講咧，我哋總有五個 carbon， 咁第一個 carbon 嚟講咧有 CH3 啦，咁第二個 carbon 嚟講 CH， 咁跟住博翻個 CH3， 第二個 carbon 嚟講都係有 CH3， 咁 CH， 咁同埋 CH2、CH3。 諗表示方法嚟講，我見到咧應該咁寫啦 ，six three six two six three 啦。咁如果話 scatter form 嘅話咧，我見到我哋 main chain 咧係有五個 carbon 嘅話咧，咁咧就1、2、3、4、5個。咁然之後第二同埋第三個位置咧，有 methyl 咧就篤翻呢兩個出嚟啦。諗緊要同大家同講講咧，我哋個 saturated hydrocarbon 同埋 unsaturated hydrocarbon 啦。咁同留意翻咧 ，hydrocarbon 同學都應該之前都同大家講過咧，就 compound 嚟講咧，佢淨係含有 hydrogen 同埋 carbon 嘅 compound 啦。咁同學見到我哋好多時咧，如果係就咁薄嘅話咧，如果佢淨係得 single bond 嘅話咧，咁我哋稱呢啲 compound 嚟講咧，我哋稱之為叫做 saturated hydrocarbon。因為喺 saturated hydrocarbon 裏邊嚟講咧，如果佢淨係得 CH bond 或者 C bond 嘅話咧，咁你見到所有嘅 hydrogen 咧，全部擺曬落去。咁但係如果個 hydrocarbon 裏邊嚟講咧，佢有一個或者多過一個嘅 double bond 或者 triple bond 嘅話咧，我稱呢啲compound 嚟講咧，我稱之為叫做 unsaturated hydrocarbon。咁我見到，我舉個例嚟講，你見到喺下面啲 compound 嚟講咧，係一個有 double bond 嘅一個 hydrocarbon。咁你會見到咧，如果 once 佢有 double bond 嘅話咧，咁你見到咧，好明顯 hydrogen 數目少啲，亦即係話咧，佢裏邊有一啲係未飽和嘅情況。咁所以咧，我哋稱之呢啲叫做 unsaturated 嘅 hydrocarbon 啦。咁當然喺我哋記住咧，如果我所講嘅 unsaturated 咧，一定係講緊佢有 double bond 或者 triple bond 嘅。諗緊要同大家同我講呢個 homologous series 同系列啦。咁同留意翻啦，既然我咁多嘅我哋呢啲嘅 organic compound 嘅話咧，我哋通常一般咧要將啲 organic compound 嚟講咧要分門別類，從而令到咧我哋能夠比較上容易去區分翻佢啲特性。咁所以咧，我哋利用到咧我哋呢個 homologous series 咧，去代表一個 family of compound 一個compound 嘅系列啦。咁而呢 compound 系列裏邊嚟講咧，通常我哋能夠咧用一個 general formula 咧去表示翻佢。而通常如果係 homologous series 嘅話咧，佢會有 same 嘅 general formula。咁同埋咧，佢會有 same 嘅 functional group， 同埋咧 member 同埋 adjacent member 之間咧，佢會有爭咗 6-2 嘅。咁或者同大家去介紹下咧，我哋呢啲嘅 homologous series 啊。咁第一個同大家同介紹嘅咧就係 alkene。咁我見到 alkene 嚟講咧，我哋個 general formula 嚟講咧，我哋就叫 CnH2n+2。咁我見到 n 咧就係我哋嘅 number of carbon 嘅數目。咁我見到如果假設 n 係一嘅話，咁你後面乘啦二乘一再加二嘅話咧，即係四。咁所以咧第一個 formula 嚟講 6-4。咁所以同見到第一個 member 嚟講咧，我呢個 carbon 嚟講咧會超過四個嘅hydrogen 啦。咁至於如果係 carbon 數目二嘅話咧，咁你見到咧二乘二就四，四加二就六，咁所以應該就 CH6 啦。咁所以你同見到咧呢條嚟講咧就兩個 carbon， 咁同埋1、2、3、4、5、6有六個嘅 hydrogen 啦。咁至於第三個 member 嚟講咧，如果三嘅話咧，咁你三乘二就六，六加二就八，所以就 C3H8。咁我望到咧第三個 compound 嚟講咧三個 carbon， 咁同埋咧我哋總共有八個嘅 hydrogen 喺度。咁同留意翻啦，如果咧我哋咧佢係擁有 same general formula 同埋佢 same functional group 嘅話咧，咁佢如果 fit 到落去個 formula 嘅話，咁佢咧其實咧就係我哋呢一個嘅 homologous series。咁又或者同大家同睇睇另外一個嘅homologous series 咧，就係我哋嘅 alkene。咁我見到 alkene 就含有 double bond 嘅一個嘅 homologous series。咁我見到咧佢 general formula 嚟講係 CnH2n。咁我望到啦，如果 n 數目係二嘅話咧，咁你見到 h 就應該係四，咁所以咧就兩個 carbon， 四個 hydrogen。咁同埋同學留意翻咧，如果我哋再係第下一個 member 嘅話咧，咁 C 三嘅話咧應該 h 六啦。咁所以同見到你數到咧三個 carbon 嘅話咧，1、2、3、4、5、6有六個hydrogen。咁同埋咧，同見到所有呢啲嘅 alkene 嘅homologous series 嘅 member 嚟講咧，佢都會係有 carbon double bond 嘅。另外咧，我都想特別提同學咧，如果有一個 member 去到下一個 member 嘅話，同見到咧，我用藍色筆顯示翻俾同學睇咧，咁你見到咧就會多咗一個 6-2 嘅 carbon 同埋兩個 hydrogen 喺度。咁你即係話咧，其實每一個嘅 member 同下一個 next adjacent member 嘅話咧，應該仲爭咗 6-2 呢個 unit 啦。另外咧都介紹埋呢兩個嘅 homologous series 俾大家啦。咁就係呢個咧就係 alcohol 啦，咁同埋我哋嘅carboxylic acid。咁我望到咧 ，alcohol 嚟講咧，本身咧佢就個 OH group 喺度嘅。咁你見到咧，逢親呢啲 compound 嚟講咧，所有都有 OH group。咁至於我哋 carboxylic acid 嚟講咧，全部咧都有呢個 C double bond OH 或者叫 COH group 啦。咁你見到 methanolic acid 一個 carbon 嘅 acid 啦，兩個 carbon 嘅 ethanolic acid 啦，平時同我熟悉嘅。咁除此之外咧，三個 carbon 嘅 propylene acid 咧，全部都有呢個 functional group。同埋咧，佢都會係一個 general formula 咧，去表示翻呢一個 family 嘅一個 compound 啦。咁另外咧，大家同我留意翻咧，每一個 member 同下一個 member 之間咧，佢每就會爭咗個 6-2 嘅。諗緊同大家同我講講 functional group 啦。諗用翻我哋呢個例子 ，ethane CH3CH3 和 Ethanol CH3CH2OH， 同我望到呢兩個 compound 嚟講呢，我哋個 H 同 OH， 咁其實基本上嚟講呢，你見到呢邊嘅 CH3CH2 嚟講呢，大家相同嘅，只係呢我哋個 Hydrogen 同埋個 OH group 呢係唔同嘅。但呢兩個 compound 嚟講呢，基本上呢佢擁有嘅 properties 呢會好唔同。譬如話最簡單嚟講，二非嚟講呢，喺 room temperature 底下呢佢係 gas， 咁但 ethanol 底喺 room temperature 底下呢佢就係呢我哋 liquid 嚟嘅。咁至於我哋將啲 sodium 擺落去 ethane 同埋 ethanol 嘅話呢，只有 ethanol 呢佢會係會產生咗 hydrogen gas， 而我哋嘅 ethane 嚟講係冇反應嘅。諗同我都留意返啦，其實兩個 compound 嚟講呢，基本上呢佢只係個 hydrogen 同個 OH 唔同。咁同埋呢，其實基本上嚟講呢，到時係進行呢個反應話，譬如話假設頭先同見到我哋 reaction with sodium 嘅話呢，只係會喺個 OH group 呢個 function group 進行反應。咁所以呢，同我留意返呢，我哋 function group 嚟講呢係講緊啲咩嘢呢，就話 a function group is an atom， 或者一個 group of atoms， 而呢個 atom 嚟講呢，或者呢 group 嘅 atom 嚟講呢，佢 determine most of the properties of organic compound， 亦即係話呢主要嘅 function 或者個 properties 嚟講呢，主要係受制於我哋嘅 function group 啦。咁其實頭先都同大家同我介紹過啲 function group， 包括如果 carbon carbon double bond 嘅話呢，我就 alkene， 咁如果佢係個 OH 嘅話，我叫 hydroxy group 嘅話呢，咁就叫 alkyne 或者 alkyl 啦。咁至於我哋嘅 carboxylic group 嚟講呢， CH 嚟講呢，就係我哋所講嘅 canonic acid 啦。嗱，至於 homologous series 嘅 compound 裏面嚟講呢，究竟有啲咩 properties 啊？咁同留意返呢，佢呢就會點呢，佢就個 physical property 會有 gradual change of physical property， 亦即係話呢，佢哋嘅 physical property 嚟講呢會慢慢改變。咁或者我哋俾大家睇睇呢，我哋啲 alkene 嘅 boiling point 嘅转变啦。咁大家同我望到呢，红色呢条线呢基本上呢就代表啲 alkene 嘅 boiling point 嘅转变。咁同我望到呢，我哋其实如果係呢、這个你好明显到呢，我哋 boiling point 嚟讲呢会慢慢上升。咁同一样情况呢，我哋嘅 melting point 嚟讲呢都大致上嚟讲呢会 gradually 呢，而会由呢个你 gas 变做 liquid， 然之后变咗做 solid 嘅。咁大家都好容易明白啦。咁其實大家同學都仲記得呢，喺 My World 2裏面嚟講呢，我都同大家學講過呢 molecule 之間呢，尤其是喺 alkene 呢啲 non-polar molecule 嚟講呢，佢個當我哋 carbon 數目增加，我哋成個 molecule 裏面嘅 number of electron 增加，或者 molecular size increase 嘅話呢，佢裏面嘅 molecule 嘅 winding mass force 都增加嘅話呢，從而令到呢我哋之間 molecule 同 molecule 之間嘅 intermolecular force 增加，咁所以呢個 boiling point 或者 melting point 都會 increase 嘅。咁 homologous series 嚟講呢，除咗話佢個 gradual change of the physical property 之外呢，咁佢仲會有 similar chemical properties in the series 嘅。咁頭先我同大家講咗呢，就話呢我哋嘅 alkyne 嚟講呢會同我哋嘅 sodium metal 嚟講呢會有 reaction。咁或者都同大家可以睇睇啦。嗱，同我望到呢，咁我哋呢度呢就擺咗一啲 sodium metal 喺度啦。第一分別呢，我哋將呢啲嘅 sodium metal 嚟講呢就擺落一個三個 carbon 嘅 alcohol 啦 propanol 啦，兩個 carbon 嘅 alcohol 我哋嘅 ethanol，同埋一個 carbon 嘅我哋嘅 methanol 裏面啦。咁同我望到呢，基本上嚟講呢擺落去之後呢，咁你見到呢基本上呢佢喺上面嚟講呢都係會能夠呢同我哋呢一個嘅alcohol 嚟講呢都會有產生呢個 colorless gas bubble 嘅，大家個反應嚟講呢都有 similar chemical property 嘅。咁或者同大家同我總結一下我哋 homologous series 啦。咁同我望到呢，我哋 homologous series 裏面嚟講呢基本上係一個 family of compound， 而啲 compound 裏面嚟講呢基本上我哋能夠有一個 general formula， 同埋佢有 same functional group， 同埋 member 同 member 之間呢我哋會相差咗 CH2。 咁同埋呢同我見到佢哋會有 gradual change in physical property， 同埋呢會有 similar chemical properties。 或者同大家睇睇呢條2017年嘅題目啦。同我題目上面嚟講呢就話啦，Which of the following characteristics exhibit the members of the homologous series？ 咁我記到第一個嚟講呢就話啦 ,they have similar chemical properties。 咁呢個第一個啱啦。你第二個嚟講同我記到呢 ,they display a graduation in physical properties。 即係話呢佢有個漸變嘅 physical properties 都啱啦。嗱，至於第三個嚟講同我記到呢 ,they can be represented by the same general formula。 咁其實都啱嘅。咁所以同我見到三個啱嘅話呢，咁應該答案嚟講呢應該呢就係我哋嘅 D 啦。好啦，今日好快咁同大家同講咗呢我哋嘅 organic compound 係乜嘢，咁同埋呢我哋呢一個嘅 homologous series 同埋 functional group。 好，今日講到先，多謝大家觀看。